Yay, so the work's all done. Put the brackets, or the part of the bracket that was damaged back on both sides. Yeah, this is freaking cool. I like this area. Camera is so obvious, I hate it. The little cube, I just keep it down my hand, no one would notice. But now it's all obvious I'm filming, I don't know, it's weird. Those are cool. Look at that, that's freaking awesome. The little hangout spots. Another one. Just saw, I think I see a trail. Let's go walk on the trail. This is, that's awesome. I haven't seen this kind of life in a while. Green mossy walkway, this is freaking cool. Nice old Corvette. Thank you. location, right by the freeway, behind a grocery store that's got a kind of a back, you know, kind of a just an open road with some trucks and some motorhomes. So I thought I'd join in, and I think this is my favorite spot yet. Just got this nice traffic noise. I love that. It's gonna be the perfect white noise for sleeping. And I got a grocery store right there, walking distance. And the best part I like is that these guys look like they've been here for a long time. In fact, I remember seeing them just driving up north. I check them out, and I think this guy's been here a long time. So this might be the spot. This might be the spot for doing work and getting caught up on videos. I've got like 4 videos to make with over 100 files, video files to put together. Whoops. Over 100 video files to put together. So I'm gonna hunker down here for a while, I think. Take a break. Got the generator going. I got this thing going. This is pretty cool. Turn and get to work. Well, I think I'm gonna try and put this microwave in here somehow. Or just mount it and take the door off, because it sticks out too far to close the door. But it's a nice microwave, and this one doesn't work. And my little one just doesn't do very good. And now I got all my other stuff put in, reorganized. Took the food out of here and put the cookware in here. Put the food in my mini fridge, which is now the pantry. And yeah, I think I'll just take the door off. I don't want to put a trim around this or anything, because I think, you know, I want to let it breathe. I don't like it too hot, so yeah. Just gonna try and find a way to mount that and see how that turns out. Alright, got the door off. And then I have some of these, I do them. Oh. I have some of these L brackets. They're for the blinds. They screw to the wall, and then the blinds screw to the top of them. Something like that. So anyway, I saved a couple from when I took down the blinds and the, or the, not the blinds, but the, these things, whatever these are called. See, here's a bracket right there. Anyway, so I saved one, and I just was thinking I might put like a piece of something right here, like a flat board or something, but then I just screw this in like this. Have just a rail to keep that from sliding out, and then I'll maybe at a later day worry about it sliding side to side. I'll just get a little block and screw that in right there. Keep the feet from coming out. And then there's enough room on top so I could screw this in and then pick the microwave and put it up in there, and should be able to keep it in place. Hopefully. All right, there it is. And then at a later time, I'll get out the hole saw and put a hole in here so I can run the cord for the microwave through and plug it in where this goes. Just use an extension cord in the meantime.